Here are some essential tips for the beginner guitar players out there.
This is part two.
Tip number two, avoid the death grip. Beginner guitar players love to grip the neck of the guitar just because you haven't got the finger strength yet to press down the strings and to hit all those lovely chords, but try as hard as you can to avoid the death grip. Practice very lightly, just pressing the notes down. And actually, the action of your guitar does affect this quite a bit as well, so take it to your local guitar tech and get the strings kind of lowered as much as they can, but try and avoid gripping your guitar neck too tight, okay? Be sure to follow for more tips in the future, will you?